Well, spring is here.
How do I know this? Because there's blackbirds and bees and ladybirds and butterflies and frogs.
Daffodils are looking lovely outside. So they are.